interlude. Because it's gonna be the straight dope for a while. The Vision agents are strange fucks. And that's no surprise. But I ran into one on the street who took the cake. Now, he came up to me, I said hello, like a decent human being would do. But he answered me with these weird-ass gestures. And then he started dancing. I mean, I'm pretty sure he was friendly, but hell if I know what he was trying to get across besides shake your booty. Time for some tunes coming up next on Wouldn't You Know It.
Hey, want to make a trade? I needed one of those. That is great. Thanks, I needed that. That is great. I needed one of those. That is great. I needed one of those. That is great. Thanks, I needed that. I needed one of those. Thanks, I needed that. I needed one of those. Thanks, I needed that. I needed one of those. That is great. I needed one of those. Thanks, I needed that. I needed one. That is great. Thanks for the trade.
Incoming backup request.
Want to make a trade? I needed one of those. Thanks, I needed that.
All right, that's enough music for now. Time to get back to the street. Division Agent is a strange bunch, and that's no surprise. But I ran into one on the street who took the case. And he came up to me, I said hello, like as each human being would do. When he answered me with these weird-ass gestures, and then he started dancing. I mean, I'm pretty sure he was friendly, but hell, if I know what he was trying to get across besides shake your booty. Time for some tunes coming up next time, wouldn't you know it?
I needed one of those. Thanks, I needed that. Sweet. That is great. I needed one of those. Thanks, I needed that. I needed one of those. That is great. I needed one of those. Thanks, I needed that. I needed one of those. That is great. I'll trade anything, except my soul, but it's negotiable. That is great. I needed one of those. That is great.
We're all human beings out there, but some of us
I needed one of those. Hey, want to make a trade? Thanks, I needed that. That was a great trade.
hostile broadcast detected. Hostile broadcast picked up. Science critical. Hostile broadcast picked up. Agent requesting backup. Hostile broadcast detected. Thank you. Hostile broadcast picked up. Civilians in danger.
See this asshole out in the open?
Let's go get him!
Thank you.
hostile broadcast picked up.
Bankers, brokers, tycoons, whatever the fucking influencer is. Or was it you? The hardworking set, working two jobs, only to get hassled by a corrupt cop on your way home. Is trying to tell you that they have a right to enforce their laws here. That's false. They have no rights here. We run this.
Progress resumed. Hostile broadcast picked up. Manual override required.
This is Paul Rose of the Haven Settlement, speaking for the Peacekeepers. If you were going to kill us with a weapon...
Why? They didn't give us much choice, did they? Should have let us in.
There were kids in there.
Yeah, well, that was a mercy.
You murdered firefighters and their families. For what? Some supplies? Or did you get off on killing kids?
A bit of both, honestly. You're one too, aren't you? A fireman? You think that bullshit matters when things are the way they are? You think anybody gives a shit about New York's bravest?
I care.
Man, what the fuck?
Shit! Division!
Civilians in danger.
Thank you.
civilians in distress. Civilians in danger. In distress. Civilians in danger. Backup request. Hostile broadcast detected. Thank you. agents in distress.
I'm coming for you.
Civilians in danger.
In here.
Civilians in distress. Thank you. civilians in danger. Civilians in distress. Civilians in danger. Thank you. hostile broadcast detected.
God damn, that took a minute. Holy shit, if you're watching, damn. I knew I'd find it.
Assistance needed. hostiles, guarding location nearby. Detected. Nearby location, guarded by hostiles. Hostiles guarding location nearby. Detected. Nearby location. Guarded by hostiles. Hostiles guarding location nearby.
What up?
All of y'all died?
Yep.
It's all in the damn grass. Come, bro, let me. Wait, y'all died in the dog room or the one after that?
No, we died in the one after that. The robots and drone bitches.
Alright.
That dude should be dead.
392k.
Oh, that was a leap patrol there, all below it.
Down to alright.
Yeah.
I'm gonna run up here and get y'all up and I'm gonna come back down. Oh, Lou alive?
Man, I'm all trash.
Oh, I forgot he lost his damage too. Cause he joined, yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go all the way down there.
Huh?
We're gonna have to go down to the bottom to kill these dudes. Yeah. Oh, yeah. You can see.
Yeah, it's all dark in there, it's alright.
Man, I'm not even set up, bro.
What is this post about? Man, they dropped nothing.
Sound like somebody fucking moaning in the mic, yo.
Yeah. Somebody's having some playtime.
Bitch is so beautiful, bro.
Game time. Damn, he dropped.
Oh, don't tell you what kind of blueprint you got?
They don't tell you, you just gotta do them.
Alright, let's just go do this one. Oh, wait, we got the supply room. I forgot about that shit.
Yeah.
Oh dang, yeah, there's fire everywhere.
Yeah, we got all these fucking exotics everywhere. Not exotics, but high ends.
I was about to say, you got exotic from that? That shit. Can you get exotics
from
these?
They might drop them.
What you guys doing?
Just level 4 throw points.
Oh yeah?
Trying to
they
get
they drop
this,
the recipes.
Alright. Yeah, I'm trying to get the, what's it called? That, AR... mag, extended mag.
I'm about to go farm for some other shit real quick. I'm about to go farm for the Merciless. I gotta see where the loot about to change real quick. It's supposed to change, right? In like 10 minutes?
I just got the holster. The exotic holster.
For real?
Well, I did all the control points for it. It's not really that hard. There's, I think, 3 control points you gotta do on level 4.
Am I smelling a raid?
Nah, I'm good.
Who's that raid?
Hey, Judah, you the one that's a fucking vampire.
Oh, it's Lou. I knew it was this nigga.
Bro, why are you eating your mic, dog?
Bro, you know it's that time of hour.
I
don't
know,
bro.
Hungry, it's a good question.
You know it's that time of hour. He gets a little hungry.
Hungry, what?
I'm about to eat this fat horn.
Damn. Damn, that's disrespectful, yo. Especially since you left right after you got it.
Oh yeah, Kosa, I got my Bullet King.
For real? That's what's up. How long did it take you?
Like 7 tries, all in heroic.
Damn. That's her twin sister? Yo, this dude over here looking at girls. But who is that?
Bro, when I was like, I can't decide between the older or younger. Are they twins? What the
fuck? They twins for a reason. You can get both.
Why not both, yeah?
Bro, they over here doing yoga together and shit. This shit is crazy.
I bet you didn't that's guaranteed corona. That's what that is.
Yeah, so deep. Bro.
Yeah, I'm already at the checkpoint, you guys can,
Yeah, I just fast traveled to you, I'm coming right now.
Oh yeah, fast travel too.
What checkpoint you at?
I was doing this control point.
Yeah.
I already did most of mine on fucking level 4.
You did all of them? Wait, who'd you do it with? Just by yourself?
Nah, I had 3 others. We just went around and did them.
Damn, there's 15 people around here.
I was trying to get the holster. And I don't know, there was like...
Wait, so how do you get the holster? What do you mean you have to do control?
You gotta do a control point level 4 for True Sons, Hyenas, Outcast.
In DC? Or in New York?
In DC. And then you gotta do one any level. It doesn't matter what level you do. You can do level 1 just to get the first piece. And then the last piece, you gotta... You gotta run Tidal Base. What's the title piece in? The one where they got a boat, the boat at the end? But it has to be an invaded, I think. And he drops the last piece. It's really easy, I mean, I got it.
Try to do all that.
A few hours.
This is for the new one?
The exotic holster, I'm not sure if it's new or old. It's got some OP fucking trades, but I got a shitty one for talents.
You got it equipped right now?
No. No, no. I do have it in my inventory though.
It's fog
over there. Yo, there's mad niggas on me. I'm about to die.
It's a pistol holster. It reloads all your ammo.
All the way in the house.
For all your weapons.
Oh, I think I have that one.
It does it, but now it's a talent. So you gotta... It's all based on RNG.
I thought they did it to where, like... Shots you shoot stack, and you get a headshot, and it'll, like, it builds your shield.
Incoming hostiles detected.
I think that's just one of the talents. They change it to where it... They made that... Reloading shit of talent, so you gotta still get lucky.
Wait, you have it, right?
Yeah, I got it.
What does it say on there for the talent?
There's 4 different. I looked it up. There's like 4 different talents. Right now, mine is
4 different talents.
When you craft it, there's a different chance. I got the quick draw talent.
You can craft it.
Yeah, it's a craftable.
Oh, now. They changed it? Nah, see, I have it when it first dropped. I think mine's like level 30 or whatever.
Yeah, I have the old version.
Yeah, I don't have the...
Yeah, they changed to level 40.
Damn.
It's a craftable now. Harder to
get that one. So, you have it, what did you say on
there? Well, the stacking. I got the stupid trait on there. Stacking trait.
Yeah, that's the new trait, though. They didn't... That's the one I was talking about, like, with the pistol, you stack it by getting hits, and then when you shoot the headshot, it, like, heals your shield by, like, 3%.
Yeah, something like that. That's the trait I got on mine, it's the quick draw trait, but there's different talents you can get it in, depending on your RNG, yeah. No, because my buddy has a different talent on his. The quest and everything, you know.
Bro, did y'all get stuff from that boss over there? I didn't get nothing.
You gotta run over there.
Sometimes you don't see it, when, but it's there.
It's there. Yeah, I see it.
But yeah, I got the new holster, the one that sets you on fire and shit. That shit is.
Nah, that's the one I need. Nice. Is that one a recipe too that you gotta craft and shit or no?
Nah, it's a world drop.
Supply room access. Locked.
Like the tanker one, I think you can also get it.
Mm-hmm. I need, that's the one I need to do. Dude. That one's
nice. I ran that mission like.
Well, for the like 20 times that I've ran both of them back to back, I've never gotten it. I did get the Bullet King though, but I mean, it's something.
I know. You think it's a coincidence we both got one to drop in every run?
Oh damn, that's crazy. That is luck right there. Shit, I never seen that shit drop for anybody. Out of all the times I've done that shit.
Hey, we gotta hit this supply room real quick.
Oh, that's right.
This shit's dropping purple. And this was a level 4 or a level 1?
Level 4, I think. It said level 4.
Yeah, it's dropping purple. It does say level 4.
Hey, I got a purple too. And a gold.
Yeah.
Where's the big
well, I got
box
a nice
at?
SMG with 15 LMG damage, 9 to target, and 7 health damage.
Let me know when the loot changes. Did it change it? It should. Hold on. Yeah, it just changed. Ooh, DZ East got the green gear. DZ South got the SMGs. And DZ
I need a new pistol.
Where the mask at now? Where the mask at?
It's in southeast. It's a mission. It looks like it's the Space Administration.
Yeah, green gear is where we're at right now.
Yeah, they do. I just got a piece.
I got two parts for green gear. One here and then one in the dark zone.
Oh, wait. Yeah, there's another area, too. Yeah, it looks like it's the Foggy Bottom.
Foggy Bottom. Yeah, that's where we're at.
Yeah.
That's what I need, a new fucking M1A. That shit hits like a truck.
Okay. Cam White though got LMG and National.
Oh shit.
I'm going to sleeping giant.
Yeah. What's the rifles? Oh, rifles.
Yeah, it is a safer brand next to it. Oh, is it? Oh, that shit's mad easy.
Yeah, that
shit
is easy.
Mad quick to run through. We could do that after this control point.
Alright.
Y'all let down.
Yeah,
okay.
How many y'all got in y'all group? Cause we got three.
Right now, we got three.
Okay. But I'm trying to get my damage up real quick so I can just breach the dude.
Yeah, I need to get mine up a little bit.
Yeah, that shit helps.
Helps a lot, especially with the level 4. Yeah, he showed me it.
Where do you like it?
Yeah, it's valid.
Better than nothing.
Hey, did you use that big one yet?
I'm about to use it now. I made a setup for it.
I knew this nigga went to the base to make a whole deal. I was like, he's been sitting there way too long.
Like go AFK to like go take a shit or like make a sandwich or something. He definitely put that shit on and went
cool,
to go make
a definitely cranking the build.
He like I got all these gyros in my stash of my stuff or something. Dang. I still need to find what piece I'm gonna run for the Fenerys. I gotta sacrifice a little.
I'm running full sniper. I just put this build
together. Do I have to pull out your pistol when you do it or not?
For what?
Safe area detected.
For this thing. And I figured it out.
About the glitch?
Yeah.
Nah, I usually always put my specialization ammo. Like the crossbow when I'm about to hop on the tier.
Wait, hey, that glitch still working?
Yeah, there's a new way to do it, I guess. I didn't even know it first came out.
Yeah, I'd fucking exploit the fuck out of that one.
Yeah, it's the same thing, I guess. I don't know, I didn't do the first one.
Yeah, it's the same variation. Isn't it? Yeah, once you get
it. You at the control point right now?
Yeah, I'm here right now.
Let me guess with the fire specialist class.
When you're about to like, defend, I can fast travel to you.
More damage.
Well, yeah. I've been using the gunner. You can get damage faster if you, like, based on the specialization.
Bruh. Oh nice! I'm about to use my sniper then. This sniper build? Oh my god!
What, bro? I could have been using the sniper the whole time. I'm over here using the gunner. Wait, so can I stack up damage on the sniper one and then swap to the gunner, or will it mess it up?
Man, it's foggy as shit in here.
Nah, we're doing a control point right now.
Last time I did this control point on level 4, we got fucking 5 rogue agents. That shit was crazy.
Yeah, I haven't seen any rogue agents in a minute.
I did this one 2 days ago. No, on this one. Wait, are we in DC?
Yeah.
Okay. Now we're in New York, aren't we?
No, we're in DC.
Oh, damn, right.
Bro, you tripping.
Yeah, you can, because this is the one that... Yeah, this one has a downstairs... Yeah, this is the one. It was 5 rogue agents. That shit was insane.
Yeah, they're pretty tough.
We died like fucking 70 times, but we got them, though. Only one despawn.
I was gonna say, don't they despawn when you die?
Not if...
Not if everyone doesn't die.
Not if everyone doesn't die. We had one guy inside the building the whole time. They spawned after we defended. This debuffing sniper build is so crazy.
Heavily armored hostile detected.
And now I can do the glitch again? Oh my god. They're gonna patch that shit soon too. We gotta exploit the fuck out of it.
Yeah, that's
the reason why. Getting this shit done now.
They've been doing the Bighorn mission all day.
They've been doing what?
The like legendary. Doing it all like that fast.
You just gotta get the hang of it, bro. It took me like
it keeps like bringing up my gun and shit.
Yeah, bro. It took me like 10 minutes to get used to it.
It's not supposed to bring out the gun?
You gotta get that stroke, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I only got 3.7 now.
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Yeah.
I got 22.8 now with a rifle.
What's on the team?
How much you got, man?
22.8.
I used to have 15, but then I joined, Band-Aid. Wait, do you need to pull out your specialization every time you do it?
Hey, yo, are we doing this control point or no?
Yeah, wait.
I'm getting so fucked.
Yeah, I'm already here, yo.
I'm getting fucked up over here.
Well, like, you're right there where they spawn in, too.
Yeah.
Yo, do you have to pull out your specialization every time you do it? Yeah, but like with the gunner, you can't grab the turret, so you gotta put it away and then you gotta... Man, this shit is fucked. Yeah, I'm about to change.
Yo, I can't start the mission after, on heroic. I'm not a feeder. Quad, are you ready? You ready for the mission? I'm already here.
Fuck, I'm out of ammo.
He's right there by the ammo box.
I'm coming.
Yeah, we're about to like...
I'm coming. Hold up. Wait, you guys are defending already?
Yeah,
we're already on the last stage. Hey, and this is one of the control points that drops that exotic piece.
Yeah, hold up.
You'll get that
piece.
Yeah,
okay, I won't shoot him though.
That's what I'm saying. I told y'all to tell me when you're defending.
Oh. It was kind of quick.
I was over there chilling, doing the glitch and shit.
Hurry up, bro.
Yes.
Oh, you got the bot though.
It's loading. Hold up.
I got the boss. No. He's on me.
It's loading. Hold up. 2 seconds.
This boss also drops that exotic piece for the holster, so make sure you keep
it.
This is one of them that drops it.
I don't mean.
You can tell because they wear a cowboy hat.
They wear a cowboy hat.
Yeah. Well, the exotic holster is one of the best looking gear in the game. It's like west, like it's for a revolver.
That that's like the quest you gotta do.
I got him, but he ran away so far.
Did you have to kill him in a certain amount of time or something?
Nah. Everybody should have gotten it if you didn't have it already.
An agent needs assistance.
Something.
I didn't get it that time.
Probably already have it in your inventory. Oh, that's a... Is that a boss over there? I almost got one shot of there. Yeah.
Detected. Holding control point in proximity.
Help me!
Get your weapon! Ooh, a god roll? No way. 2 god rolls? That's the rifle I'm using too. I need that doser though. Fucking rifle.
Pick up this thing now.
I'm about to go through that glitch too.
My frame rate's glitching everywhere. I think I'm about to lag out.
Isn't there like a box over here? Like a chest somewhere?
Hey.
The loot room.
Hey, what up? I was lagging anyways.
Look at all this green gear though. God damn. Purple, really? Purples.
Purple, yellow, mango.
Alright, so which one
Do you guys want to do that mission, or what do you want to do?
Yeah, I'm almost there, man. Are y'all close to the boss?
Hey, where's the sentry gun? Where's the nearest sentry gun?
Oh, yeah, I ain't even started the mission?
Nah.
I'm at like 11 million with my rifle. When I get to 15, I'm gonna stop.
Kosa, where do you go for the sentry gun?
Just any control point, it don't even matter.
No, a lot of them don't have it though.
No, every single one should have it.
Really?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. As long as you captured it.
Could have sworn I searched through some of them, and not all of them got it.
The one we just captured has one.
This one don't got it, what the fuck?
Oh, if you swap specializations, it doesn't change, or it doesn't reset.
No, it shouldn't reset. If it's like the old one, it shouldn't reset if you swap specializations. Because it does all your weapons, don't it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Is it organic? AFK? He's like the only dude not on the game right now.
Yeah, I don't know where he is. Probably sleeping on him.
He's sleeping.
Damn! That shit clap. Oh my.
Y'all ever tried this yet with the DPS build?
That shit is, AIDS.
What? This shit is way easier with a sniper. Oh my gosh, what was I doing this whole time? Bruh, no doubt, like, with the gunner is so much harder. Do not do it with the gunner.
Yeah, I got the sniper. Although I can't seem to find a fucking sentry. Fucking control
points. There's one where I'm at.
Nice. Alright. I'm on my way.
Which one?
Some of Lou and Quad, because I think they started about 7 minutes ago.
Yeah, we had the work benches. Got a disabled four.
Y'all close to the final room, though.
Are you here yet?
What?
Yeah, I'm here.
Alright, I'm about to fast travel to him and help him do the mission while you do this.
Okay.
Let me just do it one more time.
So how do you do it? You just pull it, pull back out with your specialist every time?
Nah, you have to pull out your specialist, hold square on the turret, and as you're holding square, you press your shield.
Okay.
How you know that you do it right is like the dude's arms will be all fucked
yeah,
up.
Yeah, it'll swap to your pistol, like while you're on the turret. You'll be able to see the pistol crosshair, not the turret crosshair.
Mm-hmm. Doesn't matter if it's shield, what shield it is?
It has to be the tall one, the one where you have to use a pistol for it. Yeah. Pull out your specialist, hop on the turret. As you're hopping on the, or as you're holding square, click L1, and then you'll know you did it when he flicks
wait,
his arm.
Wait, you know what? I did try to glitch it, and I think I was onto something last time I tried to find a way to do it again. With the,
you almost did it.
Yeah, I almost had that shit down. I was trying to glitch it with the shield, the big shield, but I didn't think about it. Like,
bro, watch them patch it, and then the next one be the next shield. Like.
Dude, there's thousands of ways you could probably go. The first one, you had to equip your shield, and that was it. Just the one that the primary, unless you equip a primary, and just hold square and back out. Square, back out.
Really?
Yeah, it was that simple.
For 5 minutes, and only already got 7.5 mil.
Like, people were wondering what was happening because they would just go into a sentry, back out, and their damage would be boosted. And they were like, what's going on?
Shit, this nigga hit hard as fuck. When I get
back. Okay, specialist, interact.
Yo, you got the Bullet King? Bro, Bullet King on this mission goes hard.
Yeah, I'm gonna quit that shit. Okay, I'm going right. It looks like your hand like is pulling on and off, right? Your right hand when you do it.
Yeah, you'll be able to tell when it changes to your pistol crosshairs. Yeah.
God damn, this is awesome.
What kind of DPS do you guys usually go for when you do that?
Oh my god. God damn. A sniper build is the way to go with this glitch.
We're doing this on heroic, right? Wait, what are we trying to get from this mission? Yeah. Rifles, right?
Okay.
I'm pretty sure you can get the chest piece from here, too. So that's good for you. Yeah, anything true, son, right?
Yep. And hyena.
Yeah, so if I get the chest piece, I'll give it to you.
Sweet.
Is this shitty purple loot balls? Purple loot balls, bro. I'm level 30 now. I'm about to hit level 35 again, bro. Hopefully, I get a better roll on my exotic mask.
Wait, for what? Oh, you're on an alternate character?
Nah, it's the same one, but remember, I told you they reset me. When the new update, they reset me. Nah, I was just playing while the title update was happening. It was like the servers are closing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then it kicked me out. And then I waited like 30 minutes, it let me back on, and then I was level 1 again.
Oh, damn.
I was kind of tight at first, but then I was like, low key, I can get the exotic mask again, which is pretty lit. Cause I was like 78, and I was like, damn, I went all that fucking levels for no reason. But everything after 35 is just cosmetic stuff, so it's not really that big a deal.
Mhm.
Bro, we are flying through this mission. I'm gonna fell asleep again.
Fell asleep.
Come on, dude.
No, yeah, it sounded like somebody snorted.
Probably Lou. No cap.
What are you talking about?
Stuck his big horn up his butt, put him to sleep.
The big horn, ain't that the one that switches from rifle to assault?
Mm-hmm.
Or some shit like that?
I guess so. I don't know. I didn't know about it until now. How much XP we get from this? We should low key do it with all the directives.
Oh yeah, that gives a lot of XP.
I think it gives you like a mil.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Yeah, bro, we should do that after this one.
So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
Yeah, we should do all the things after this. I think it gives you a mil. So that's like two whole levels.
Mechanical components detected.
Agent, have Isaac scan the parts.
Fucking trash. What'd you get your DPS to, bot?
Like 400.
Oh.
Sending a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Hiding up there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
They must be using a casing from the museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead and some means of propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Oh,
yeah,
at the
boss
room, too? I can hear that shit twice.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell is going on. We're, like, double-playing this shit for some reason. But, yeah, we're at the boss
database room. Hatch indicates designation LMR.
Use the shredding missile.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
About to fuck this thing up in, like, 2 seconds. No cap.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
About to open the box. Come on, baby.
Yeah, let's run that back.
Oh. Guess what I got? Damn. Guess what I got?
What?
I got the fucking merciless. I got the merciless.
What? No way, bro.
Yeah, I got it, bro.
That's the only one too, nigga. I run a rifle build too.
That's what everybody runs once, bro. I'm like, wait, is that an exotic? I thought it was the piece for the chest. Because it looked like a chest.
Wait, we didn't even kill the boss, did we?
It was right here. Yeah, he one-shotted it.
Oh, that was him?
Pretty good day.
I didn't get nothing. Let's run it back, man.
Yeah, let's run it again. Bro, I can't believe I just got the merciless. That shit's crazy.
Three black Tuskies. See him level 31. Let's get
it. Another agent has
joined your group. Oh, who just joined us?
That's one of my friends.
Pokemon? Oh.
Are you about to give Lou that exotic?
No, where's that?
We already got like two of them.
Yo, yeah, I got that shit.
Nigga was trying to finesse himself another one.
Nah, I ain't know what it was, that ass.
There's no 50%, there's 50%
let's do it again.
Alright, yeah, let's do it.
Alright, cool.
Just inviting him to the party real quick. Dude, I can't believe I got that shit, bro. I never get shit.
Got trying to do that shit again?
You saw how long we did the fucking mission for the chest, and I never got it.
Yeah, we can do it again, bro.
Wait, was it good rolls?
I don't know. I haven't checked it. I'm about to check it right now.
Yeah, you can restart it, bro.
You got some god roll on that shit. I'm gonna be so.
Oh, wow, dude. These stats are shitty as fuck, dude. They're not even. All right, here's where it is: 6% rifle damage, 8% crit, 4.5 crit hit chance. Like, those are some.
Hey, I'll take that shit.
Throw all the way down, bro.
Bro, I seen someone open up the exotic cash that you get from the seasons. They got a god roll everything.
Dang.
That's what I just want.
Some good RNG.
Nah, cause no, with the exotic roll, the exotic cash, everyone's supposed to get a max god roll exotic. No matter what it is.
Maybe one stat, but not every stat is gonna be a challenge.
For the league shit or what?
Yeah, for the league shit. Bro, I'm telling you, I'm pretty sure it's for every single.
Dude, change all the things to max.
Oh, yeah, the derelicts?
If that was the case, that should be broken, bro.
Here, you want this, though?
Yeah, but it's only once in the season. It's only once in the season, and you can only do it once. Like,
yeah, well, whatever you're trying to drop.
Like, you can't do it throughout.
Who wants
characters.
This merciless?
I do. Drop it.
First one to snatch it. No, that shit looks badass, though.
Yeah, you started up. Never, bro. Ready.
Alright.
This man is. Fuck is that shit?
Definitely drop some shit real quick.
Let's go again. Round 2. What up?
Y'all are in the back?
Yeah, I'm starting right now.
I'm about to join right now.
Yo, Quai, start it again, bro. You know how to start it again, right?
I also heard, I don't know if it's true, that if you have an exotic in your inventory, it won't drop. There's a lesser chance. Is that true?
What? Nah, that's bull.
All random, bro.
Right on.
They doing that kind of bullshit. I ain't gonna have nothing in my inventory.
Right.
I heard that from a few people. No. Ah, shit.
I'll do all this shit later.
Cosa, where are you?
I'm putting stuff away in my stash real quick and I'm a fast travel.
Go for it.
There's someone getting crunk.
True Sun's munitions detected.
Damn, that shit fucking.
I know that's Lou, yo. That's definitely a video of Lou.
That's a Lou right there. My niggas above there, hold on. How do I get in there? Damn, how y'all above this
man? Bro, my DPS clear build, I one shot everything, it don't matter what it is.
Bro, did you just get smacked with the bighorn?
No, I don't have the bighorn.
We need to figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that.
I'm not using it.
You lying, bro?
I don't need to use it.
Loose chain, yo.
Tag anything useful in Elson and
if only you could change the stats.
Blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Bro, I'm literally
military grade explosive residue detected.
7 mil crits. What the fuck? As long as nothing shoots me, I'm not dead. Not dying.
Oh, right, yeah.
Oh, you turned on all directives. Wow, I was like. There, come around.
Yeah, that's how you get extra points.
Keep moving.
Ooh,
we need to clear the next one.
Yeah, that sounds good right now, though.
Sounds like toilet time. That's what it sounds like.
It sounds like coronavirus to me.
That's what it is.
Things y'all know that song hit the top charts. Nah, see, I don't live in a place like that where I can go get that shit.
You don't got taco trucks and shit.
Nah, bro, I live in a small ass city. Yeah, I don't be in a shit. I live in a big ass city.
Radio
intercepted. I don't even got none of that either.
So come to the planetarium.
I got Chick-fil-A. I don't got Jack in the Box. I don't got In-N-Out. Nope. Just Chick-fil-A.
What about Zaxby's?
Nope. I don't even know what that is. What is that?
Zaxby's is like a. God roll mod, yo. I'm telling y'all, heroic is the wave.
I just got a god roll. 10%, fucking...
bro. I'm telling you, if you want exotics, heroic is the wave, bro.
Bro, I'm trying to do that big horn mission y'all were doing.
The legendary. Oh, good luck with that.
Yeah, you can't do it with it? Things. Just they smack you. You gotta have some health.
What mission? What mission is it?
Even though you have damage, they still hit, so you gotta be careful. You can't just run up in there like this. We ran all three of them, we ran them a few times. It took us probably like 30, 40 minutes.
Oh, that's critical.
Damn, see, look. Yeah, I know y'all getting killed.
How about a Rambo? Oh, shit. Marshman, those are nice. There's some.
I need a rifle right. Y'all get an M1A. Just got one that. Classic M1A.
That shit. That's the best rifle though. Right there.
You see how fast I just arrived?
Yeah, that's pretty fast revive right there, bro. Nice shield health, I'll take that.
I literally one shot everything. I'm critting for 7 million. Running my crit right now. Literally critting for 7 million.
Serious trauma detected.
Stop bleeding though.
I'm right next to you guys.
Name, no, you did.
I got you. Why shouldn't I let them revive you? What the fuck?
Oh,
your
wow.
Your body's glitched, bro. Yeah, I'm about to. Hive down. I'm about to equip my hive.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Yeah,
I
don't
know. I didn't even know I was burning.
Other building.
I'm about to quit that shit. Hold on. I'm gonna throw it in there.
The big boy coming.
Is she reviving you?
Damn.
Yeah. Right. There's a shotgun right there. Behind you. Behind you, V. Yeah.
Ooh, I just got one pack.
Agent down.
Oh. Looks like my thing still had fucking... Oh, that's right, some tier 3 skill.
Is
that all of them?
Yo, we about to get how much XP we about to get out of this
area? Vital signs critical.
We get 825,000. Wait, did you put all of the directions on?
I put all of them on.
I bet.
Nice.
Yo, if any of y'all get M1A, classic M1A, you don't want it.
This is a rifle.
Yeah.
Mission.
Mechanical components detected.
Agent, have Isaac scan the parts.
No drops.
I dropped a bunch of loot in here. See, I think it's just little pools.
Serious trauma detected. Agent,
damn that blade.
Agent, deceased.
How y'all dying from?
The blade?
I just got one tap, and the blade damage just finished me while I was down, like, crazy fast.
Over here we got all the modifiers on.
Yeah, I'm about to do this last part right here. Yeah, the bleed's about to get me too. Damn, that shit's
down.
Shit's fucking mean.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Incoming.
Agent
right
down.
Oh.
Agent vital signs zero.
Did you?
From the mission?
Fuck, did you kill? What?
It's cause it's rifle. Damn. It's cause it's rifle, yo. Yeah. Man, it's a road.
That's crazy, nigga. I be doing all the fucking work, man. I be getting everything.
Shut up. You got the big horn, bitch.
That's crazy, nigga.
Bro, heroic be dropping exotics like...
Yo, I'm all the way down in fucking...
Yeah, can't get you just yet.
Damn, nigga be dropping.
Bro, I'm trying to get that merciless. You know what I'm trying to do?
You know, cause I laugh.
You got it from the boss trick? You got it from the boss drop or not?
Nah, it was just some... I don't know if they killed in the corner.
Yeah, I don't know. I just...
How you be getting some random niggas? What? That'll be the day I'll like throw my controller out the window.
I'm setting a recovery team. Link up with them and light up here.
Suggested use.
Yeah, if we was in the same group, I'd be happy to hear that.
Man, what's killing me, man?
They wouldn't even need a guidance system at the White House West.
Kind of goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Oh, this morning is, oh my gosh.
Yeah, Diamondback smack the game.
Behind the fence.
What's the Diamondback?
It's a marksman rifle.
Exotic?
Yeah.
That's what I need too, for my build.
Never heard about one before.
Database patch indicates designation LMR 90.
That would be the missile then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it! The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Lead effect on me. About to fuck him up.
I'm like, why am I running out of ammo? Yeah, that's right. Directives.
Yep, that should be fucking your ammo up. Oh, I got exotic.
Bro, I got an exotic again. What is this?
Oh, if it's the chest piece, drop it for Bandit, because he's looking for that.
I'm gonna get it.
Shit, I'm getting burned alive.
True Sun's munitions factory is out of action.
Oh, please beat the fucking rifle ordnance. Again.
Throwing the fact of the sun. Bro, if you got the rifle on, and tools,
I got the... That day has been a pretty good day. No. It's a fucking crafting recipe.
Wait, what was it?
It's just a piece for the crafting station.
Oh.
I got the classic M1A. It looks like it's got better stats than mine. God tier roll gear mod.
I was like, damn, y'all
are
good. Y'all
getting
back-to-back
exotics. Somebody else just got an exotic, right? In here?
Yeah, I got one.
What you get?
I got the chest piece, I'm about to drop it.
Oh, nice.
That's what's up.
Hold up, let me just...
What are the stats on it?
It's actually pretty decent. It's higher than the one I got right now.
Right on.
Here, wait, where are you at? I'll bend it.
Yeah, I'm right here.
Share.
We all have this damage, bro. Boxes.
Oh, my God. I'll have to run that mission.
One box.
I appreciate it.
Let's run it. Are we running it again or why? Like, this is some.
Yeah, keep running.
Yeah, hell yeah. I'm trying to get that Merciless. Let alone, I'm trying to get an M1A.
So, I need that Merciless, though.
You just got another. You lying, bro. You got another. What the? You just got one, bro.
Alright, let me start it over again. Y'all get everything?
Yeah, run it back, bro. I'm trying to get these jobs.
Oh, wait, hold up. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah,
yes.
That's a good one right there.
Good looking out.
What did you get, Ganger?
It was a M1A.
Oh, nice.
Dang, they said if you get 7 stacks on the Merciless, creates a 7 meter explosion, dealing like 900% weapon damage.
Yeah, dude.
Damn.
That shit is OP. That's why I want a better one.
Bro, I'm leveling up like crazy running through these missions, too.
Alright. Do it again.
Yeah, I'm down.
Yeah, I think Merciless would be good for Legend.
Here's another M1 grand I picked up.
You could just stack those shots.
Oh, you got another M1A?
Yeah, you can compare the stats. It could be better.
Yeah, I'll take that one. All I need to put is rifle damage on it.
Put out a demo. Appreciate that, fam. Remember, like, what, 2 years? 3 years? Some shit like that.
How was your day? I know this corona shit kind of trash right now.
Yeah, I just stayed in the crib. It's Sunday too, so I was just chilling. But I might go out in a couple of days, like Thursday.
A couple days is Thursday, nigga.
Sounds like a good way to get corona, bro.
Yeah. Hey, man, hold the virus. You know what I'm saying?
Nah, I'm not just like...
To the crib with it.
I mean, we only got a few cases out here, ain't like that shit is going crazy. Like, shit.
Keep saying there's only a few cases, bro. That's what the government tells you.
That's a lot more.
Yeah,
nah, it's like
that's what they found too. There's some niggas that they don't be feeling.
Some
so
people
good,
don't be going to
go
the fucking doctor. They don't give a shit. They're just infecting people.
They just be saying, fuck it, I'm about to stay home and just run this shit out.
Hey, yo.
I'm about to just die and shit,
yeah.
Niggas are dumb.
Yeah, niggas are dumb.
Bro, on God, like, she was telling me today, she's like, I'm feeling, like, she pretty much said she got all these symptoms like the flu. And I was like, shit, why don't you go to the doctor? You got insurance, right? She's like, yeah. I'm like,
the ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Well, I don't want to go because I'm supposed to stay inside, and I'm like,
bitch, what?
Yeah, bro, what makes it worse? She's like, how about I just, you think it'd be good if I just call and they can consult me over the phone to see if I need to come in? Because I just don't want to, like, really. And I'm like, well, don't you want that peace of
the
mind?
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
You know, like a little swab and shit in your throat and nose, and you could just get the results.
Yeah, shit, she usually do.
And she's like, I don't know, like, she's like, I'm just gonna call tomorrow and then see what they say if I make it clear. I'm like, you're telling me your whole body and your throat sore.
Serious trauma detected.
In 2 weeks? That sound like the flu, aka corona. I'm like, shit, do you, like, that's what you think is best?
He like, yo, stay away from me.
Yeah. I haven't been out ever since that shit was like, niggas was joking before they thought, like, oh, ha ha ha, bro. And then shit got kind of...
shit got heated, you know?
Vital signs critical.
What's that part of California that just got shut down? Or is it the whole state?
No, it's the whole state now. Yeah, it's the whole state. Because earlier it was just us, the Bay. And then.
Oh, the Bay.
They shut that shit down.
So, what you be doing all day?
Bro, ain't shit. I mean, I still make moves, you know what I'm saying? You know, just to go eat or something like that. But you can't even eat, for real. They took all the seats out.
I wouldn't trust food outside, bro.
They took the seats out?
They take the seats out in the restaurant, so you can't even, like, eat. You can only do pickup.
They don't want you to stay.
Yeah, they don't want you to stay. You can only do pickup.
You can go pick it up.
Take out.
Right.
Yeah, and you just come back to the crib. I mean, the lockdown is not like they force you to stay inside the house. They say you can go out, you know, take a walk, whatever. Go see family members if you need to. And the grocery stores are still open.
You can only buy one thing, though, in most places now. It's stupid.
Yeah, man, people be attacking grandmas for toilet tissue.
Yeah, now, one lady got shot.
Shit. Seen that video, that shit's crazy, bro. Like crazy over toilet paper, like.
Bruh, I seen some dude take a water from a dude in the wheelchair, man. Shit was crazy.
Yeah, shit. People are getting out of hand for sure. That one, this one
people,
lady got
people
shot.
Get out of hand when they get desperate, bro.
This one lady got shot because she coughed on the one guy. He had concealed carry. He fucking pulled out the gun and shot her.
What?
But I mean, it's the bitch's fault. I mean, why would you fucking call him someone? You know.
Like, remember back when the Popeye's chicken sandwich first came out?
Yeah, that's crazy.
I waited like 3 weeks.
We need to figure out what they're doing here.
I didn't even get one because every time I go, it's always be out.
Anything useful and Elson and a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything. Wait, who?
Ozzy.
Yeah, I remember Ozzy, but who said that?
Keisha.
Oh, Keisha, okay.
Military grade explosive residue detected.
Fuck, I don't know. Yeah, there's some
people just need to stop going outside for real.
It's gotta be worse because nobody's listening to staying inside and stuff.
Yeah.
All these new fucking Jan is just like, they don't give a shit. Just going to parties.
Agent down.
Bro, I can't even get a fucking haircut, man. The fucking barbershop closed. That's what's really setting me back. I'm like, damn. Like, you never, Rich, can you make this an essential? They got a nigga looking
every 2 weeks, nigga.
Yeah, this is right now. Once that bitch go on lockdown, that's it.
That's the place for Corona
to be looking rough for a couple months.
Right, I'm a man.
He's gonna have to cut his shit by himself.
Bruh, nah, bruh. It's gonna be real barbaric in this motherfucker. I ain't cutting nothing.
Yeah, I'm about to start wolfing, bro.
I ain't got no fucking choice. I wish I would have known they were gonna do this. I'm like, damn, I would have set my appointment up early.
Agent
killed. I can't hear you guys right now. I'm over here getting some more DPS.
Oh shit, then we're about to
really
fucking restart
really?
It.
Man, I said go ahead and start it. I'm gonna go ahead and get some DPS real quick. I'll get y'all when y'all get to the bar.
I did it before they damn.
My goodness.
Oh, bad.
I'm over here dead.
I'm trying to make it easier.
I ain't got no damage, bro. Let me go.
Yo.
Oh, that chest piece just saved his ass. Oh, run. And they're chasing after you, bro. Run. What the fuck?
He ain't gonna make it. He ain't gonna make it.
Right.
Start over. You have to wipe it again. Start over.
Oh, because of Kosa.
No way, you guys wiped again?
We just wiped, bro. fuck, if only Kosa was here, man. What the fuck?
What, I'm gonna have to come back? Am I carrying the team or something?
Nah, we were good. If I'd known you left, I
yeah,
would've started.
We thought you were around, bro. I'm like, all of a sudden, NPC's behind me and shit. I'm like, what the fuck?
This dude went ninja. Going ghost.
Going ghost. Alright.
Well, round two. From the beginning.
I don't
right,
know.
Right.
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Right.
One shot a bitch.
What'd you guys striker on?
Merciless.
Nah, it's not merciless. This shit.
Trying to get that man. Stop talking to me with that shit.
Fuck you, bitch.
How many? Three people got it so far?
That's just
smack. You got it,
Lou? Yeah, and they got a scope, too.
How much DPS you got with it with the glitch?
What the hell? You heard that? Hold up, I got 4.8 million damage. Right now. I got 12% damage and 7% crit
chance. Oh shit, that hurt.
The chest piece safe. Oh, can you save me that?
You fucking with that new chest piece?
Oh, I put that on, yeah. This grenadier got me, yep.
Oh, that chest piece just saved my life. I'm probably about to get one tap by this guy though.
I think I'm ready.
Yeah, are these bullets making the sound?
Directive on it, it does.
Yeah.
Damn, I'm about to have to come back. I'm gonna come back to help you
out. About to restart again, bro.
Yeah, that's what
we're
I'm
about to.
Back.
Going for this grenadier.
Don't you dare. Ah, he hit the fucking glove. Alright, I got you. Watch him. Watch him. Here comes the grenade. Ooh. He missed.
Didn't Lou say earlier he had like 20 million? That's crazy.
20 million.
Lou.
Alright.
What's she doing up to earlier?
No loot. Okay. I guess once you go a second round, they don't give you shit.
She goes second, what?
When you go a second round, they don't give you shit.
Second round?
Second round.
I didn't.
True Sun's munitions detected.
Bro. I should have been farming this heroic the whole time, bro. Fuck that legendary, bro.
You got, oh yeah, cause you got the exotic. Fucking lucky ass.
We all got it, bro. Ain't no luck. We just ran that bitch till we got it, bro.
Nah, I got the chest piece. I wish I got the merciless.
Oh, you talking about, I thought you meant the,
Oh wait, yeah. You got all that thing, the big one, right?
Yeah.
From all today? You guys all got it today?
Between today and yesterday.
Damn, bro. If I knew about this shit, I would've fucking been with you guys.
Alright, let's run it back. Firing an RPG. This shit easy, bro.
I'm throwing my thingy right there.
Hold on, I'm starting.
Oh, I can't.
Started. Yeah, I got some.
Yeah. Let me get it.
Oh shit! Oh! They're right there.
Yeah, there's more ads. Just... Right. I messed up.
Yeah, just started it up for us, and by the time you play, we require target.
Let's go. That bleed wasn't that nice.
Oh, I just got one shot around the corner. God damn.
Vital signs critical. Agent down. Agent deceased.
My name. Oh shit, they're about to get me.
Oh shit.
Nah, don't die now. I'm coming back. Coming to the rescue.
Do
what? Y'all still in the beginning right here? Oh my.
Bro, gosh. It reset us. When you die and you weren't here, it pulled us back to the beginning.
I'm here. I'm here to save the day now. Don't worry.
You're about to get dropped right there, bro.
Nah, never that.
We need to figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation.
The merciless this time.
Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards. I'll give them that.
Good luck right here.
Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Yeah, yeah, see? A damn grenadiers, man. That's what got it.
True Sun's reinforcements incoming.
Good job destroying the thing.
Keep moving.
What's the best pie, bro? You got pumpkin pie. What's the other one that looks just like it?
Sweet potato.
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Oh, this damn character's on. I gotta stop using the pulse.
Shit. 7 seconds. I gotta pick my loot. Come back.
Oh, I'm coming. I don't even know how y'all got loot from this room. I didn't get nothing. Niggas be jipping me. I'm about to cry.
Stash.
I'm about to put on the Nemesis, 53 million DPS. Let's get it.
You about to put on the Nemesis?
Yeah, 53 million. The Nemenemene. Yo, alright, let's get it.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Divisions on my six! So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
This is alright, bro. Don't worry, I'm about to get it this round. You can't brag no more soon enough.
I'm about to get it again, though.
If you get it again, I'm gonna deconstruct it real quick, bro.
Incoming grenade.
You got it from a random enemy. Was it yellow?
Nah.
From random enemy.
Mine was from the
boss. Yellow wood?
I was in a room. They killed him before I even got there. I just seen red in the corner.
Deploying turret!
Dang, Lou, where you at, bro? You got me in here by myself.
You know, Luke, he gets the big horn, he goes doing big horn things, you know.
I had to go to the stash real quick.
You didn't even get anything good, bro. Why are you going to the stash?
Because I didn't pick it up, because I couldn't. My inventory was full.
Oh, you got an exotic? Is that what you said?
Yeah.
For real, you got one?
I ain't got exotic.
I'm gonna get another one, though.
What is it?
I'm on fire, man. I can't fucking run the right way. Fuck, bro. This game is stupid.
Stop dropping,
bro. I don't think that works in the game.
What have you done to my eye?
I'm dead, the knee damage don't. I just used mine. I guess I died and it picked me up. What?
Nah, it's probably the cooldown.
Yeah, whenever you use a skill, it puts your other one on cooldown.
Oh, that's why.
Yeah.
Get it, last room. Oh no, this isn't the last room?
Nah, we still got the way to go, bro.
The dude said he's on chicken tenders right now because he's hungry.
Wait, oh, I just cleared this whole room by myself.
Oh yeah, I was at the base respecting my shit, you know.
Yo, chill. I was getting more damage.
Right.
Warhead and some means of propulsion. They wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kind of goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Oh, I'm out. Okay, that's good. Didn't know I was out of flame.
I got him. That bitch was behind us. I got him. Oh shit, there's another one.
More.
Oh, there's a whole lot of them.
Designation LMR 90.
What the fuck?
That would be the missile then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it! The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Yeah.
I don't know if we can go in there, bro. Y'all want to get banned?
Where? Nah, dude. Fuck that, bro.
They're not gonna